One man is dead and three other people injured in a North Sacramento shooting. Police were called to Helena Avenue around 1 a.m. and they found four men with gunshot wounds. One was unresponsive and pronounced dead at the scene. The other three are expected to survive. Right now, investigators are trying to determine what led up to this shooting. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.